Captains of the industry will tell you that a satisfied customer is the best business strategy. Depending on how you choose to interpret it, there can never be a successful business with unhappy customers. This informed the decision by the regulator to conduct a policyholder satisfaction survey, which sought to understand how efficient the mode of payment of premiums is, nature of products provided, and compliance handling processes, among others.
Out a study on customer satisfaction and the implications of having a satisfied customer. It has become evident that when you have a customer who is satisfied, he will come back to your company and buy more of that brand which satisfied him. And it was also found out that a customer who is not satisfied or who is unhappy will, in many cases, they will inform 15 or more people about their not being happy with the product or with your brand.
The regulator is not happy with the findings. Although it's a slow start, Kaduna says, it's a step in the right direction, and insurance companies must look beyond profits to succeed. He notes that negative feedback harms the growth of any business.
Of course, I'm not happy with the average score of 74%, because those of you who have children going to school, you definitely know with a 74%, someone will be way below the expected good marks. However, it is a beginning, and it is a finding which we have come up from the study.
The task ahead could be huge and the journey long, but the regulator says it will require each company's commitment to attain the desired goal.